I was actually in a grocery store, and I was going down the aisle, and I saw this little kid following me, and I go, he's a Bears fan. And he came up to me, and he said, hey, didn't you used to be Gary Fensick of the Chicago Bears? It was humorous, but on the other hand, as you kind of look and go, yeah, it's really, really difficult for anyone, no matter how well you think you're prepared, to leave the game.
My whole existence was about walking out that tunnel and hearing the roar of the crowd. That's what you miss, mattering to that throng. That's when you're really alive, baby. And do you ever get back to that point once it's gone? I haven't.
The men that I have known in that locker room from the 85 Bears, it's hard to ever find that again. That kind of commitment to being the best in the world.
I'm not one of those that thinks, oh, the rise and fall. Go sit on it, anybody that's worried about the fall. I don't care what shape any guy's in, every one of them would do it again. What does that tell you?
I'd do it again in the blink of an eye. The blink of an eye, everyone would. Every one of us would.
Absolutely. I'd do it in a heartbeat. I loved every single minute.
If I had to do it all over again, I'd do the same thing all over again. Everybody's got some aching pains, and if you didn't, you didn't play.
Good for you. As I look at our world today, what is?